Children, take out the page number 48, and in that, for making 6 glasses of a lemon drink, how many lemons will you need? That question is that you have to find the lemons that need to prepare the 6 glasses of lemon drink. Okay, so to prepare 6 glasses of lemon drink, we need 3 lemons, because to prepare 1 glass of lemon drink, we need half a lemon. Okay, to prepare 2 glasses of lemon drink, you need 1 full lemon, isn't it? So that to prepare 6 glasses of lemon drink, you need 3 lemons. Okay children, how many spoons of sugar will you take? To prepare 1 glass of lemon drink, you will pour 1 spoon of sugar. So that to prepare 6 glasses of lemon drink, you need how many spoons of sugar? 6 spoons, because for 1 glass you need 1 spoon of sugar. So that you need 6 spoons of sugar to prepare 6 glasses of lemon juice. Okay children.